Hello, friends. Misha Crossing here, back with more Breath of the Wild. I am right where we left off before. I am going to go down to this shrine here. Whoops. Keep moving forward. And after this shrine, I will be going down to that bridge over there to meet Prince Sidon of the Zora. Something on top of the shrine? Or is it just shiny? It's just shiny. Never mind. Whoo, so scary. Every time. Oh, there's another Zora. Hello. Oh, you've got like some armor on. Yeah, I'm a Hylian. I'm not gonna try to mess around with you like I did with the last one. Look at those flowers beside me. They look so bad. but that's okay. For the most part, like, in the big picture of things, this game is so, so beautiful and so detailed. And I really just can't complain about it. I guess that's the prince right there. But there are just some textures of certain items that look really flat and, just less quality than other things do, but I really like, I just can't complain. Because this game is so beautiful as a whole, so it's really not a big deal. Normally not too distracting at all. Oh, what's this shrine gonna make me do? Oh, but this one will be my fourth shrine, so I can find it'll be my fourth spirit orb, so I can find a goddess statue to pray to, hopefully, pretty soon. A minor test of strength. Okay. Said minor test of strength. Looks like this is one of those things where a guardian's gonna pop up. Is there a treasure chest around here that I can get at before starting this fight? I guess not. Okay. Try a bomb arrow at him. Maybe. First thing, see how that does. Then after that, I can fight him. Okay, he doesn't have a huge arm like that other one did. Oh god. Oh, fuck. There we go. Okay, I broke that one, but that's okay. Let me just run around this way for just a second. Where is he? He's over there. What's he doing? Ooh! Interesting. Little spinny move there. What is happening right now? Oh, shoot. I didn't even have anything equipped. Ah! No! No, no, no. I shall not die. Let me get me something that gives me 3 hearts and a defense boost. Yeah, that sounds good. If not now, then when? Get up! Oh god! I do not like that. Oh, he's doing the thing again. Isn't he? Okay, maybe I can... Wow, I have nothing. Get above him when the wind starts. Yeah! No! Come here! Whoo! Oh, he's gonna do the thing again. Let me... Ooh! I feel like that's not really doing much to him at all. Ah, get up, Link. Come on, buddy. We got this. I know we don't have many weapons, but we got this. Okay. I guess this is my best weapon I have, so... Fuck. Fuck. No. This is not what I meant to do. I meant to do what I did last time. Guess I'll just eat this. I feel like I almost have him, you know? But maybe not. I don't know. Ugh! Got me again. Don't shoot me. God. Poop. Okay, I'm just gonna let him do his thing with this again. Because last time, I got way too damaged. But I am gonna throw this at him. After it dies down. Ugh, I don't think that did anything. Ugh. Ugh. Oh god, get out of here, Link. Link, get out, get out, get out, get out, shoot. Ooh. I just don't have the right weapons for this. Do I have any better armor than this? No. I mean, I'm pretty low level right now. Once this stops, the hell was that? Did not expect that to happen. No. Guys. What does this do? That's a mid-level defense boost. I don't want to use that for this. I feel like I should be doing better at this battle. Okay. Just gonna eat a few things here. There we go. Oh, okay, he jumped back. Oh, he's about to start his thing. No, let's not do a bomb one. What about a fire one? Ooh. Okay, let's get out of this. Run away! Ooh! No! What is he doing? Oh. Heck! Heck! No! God. This has been incredibly frustrating. I'm sorry that you all have to watch this, but I'm gonna beat him. That much I know for sure. Just gonna eat one of my pumpkins. Oh, God. Ooh! I didn't even learn a lesson, did I? Nope. Just went right back to what I was doing before. Yeah, sure. Okay. Get up, 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 get up. Oh, I got him! Oh, you guys, that was a long battle with very few weapons, but for my efforts, hopefully, yes, I got a new weapon and a new shield. Heck Yeah, so I'm gonna drop that one, get the guardian one. All that ancient shit. That was painful. Ooh, what's in here? Please be a weapon. Please be a good one. A knight's bow. Sweet. That's cool. I know I definitely have a couple bows that I can throw out. I might as well just drop this one. It's about to explode on me anyways. Sorry, I'm a little burpy. Glad that's over. I could have gone in a little bit more prepared with some better weapons, but c'est la vie. Maybe I can find a goddess statue in the Zora domain somewhere now. Oh, I'm just so relieved that that battle is over and that it's not something that I have to come back to later. Because that one shrine in the middle of the bay that I was talking about in yesterday's, or the last episode, I don't know if I uploaded it the day before this. That one was too much. That one was way too strong. Okay, let's go meet this stinking prince that we've heard so much about. Do I need to fly or climb up there to see him? I don't know. Oh, okay, it's turning to something.
Say, hey there, young one.
Hello.
Up top, above you.
Hello. Oh, so agile. Zora Prince. So regal. He's got his little, what's that little
Well,
handkerchief thing
Andrews,
that
but you're a
people, that
Hylian, aren't you? Or
royalty,
something
I don't know,
perhaps you
used
never
to
would have
wear.
thought.
Yes, I have a moment. That's why I came down here. A Hylian, yes, I knew it. Oh, pardon me. I'm Sidon the Zora Prince. Look at that smile. That Colgate smile. What's my name? Link! Your name is Link! What a fantastic name! He's heard it somewhere before. Yeah, I bet. I've seen the way you work. I can tell by how you carry yourself that you're no ordinary person. Link, you must be a strong warrior among the Hylians, correct? That's right, dude. I can take him on. Just as I suspected. I'm a Zora Prince, after all. I have an eye for talent that is unparalleled. Searching for someone like me for a while, a man like you who carries himself with power. Right now, Zora's domain is in grave danger because of the massive rainfall coming from Divine Beast Varuta. Please, promise you'll help us. Won't you please come to Zora's domain with me? Yeah! Duh! I want to see what this divine beast is all about. Now, Zora's domain will be saved for certain. No time to waste. Hurry up and head over. Because of the rain, the cliffs are too wet to climb. To reach the domain, you'll need to go straight along this path. What a path it is. As a Hylian, I know you're unable to swim up the river. As such, the path to the domain may be a bit treacherous. You likely have a tough fight in store. There are monsters up ahead that attack with electricity. Oh god. Don't get up. Give up. I believe in you. I have something I would like to give you. This is just a small trinket to show that I have faith in you. Oh, thank you. An electro elixir. That's nice. I'm not sure why, but its effects do not seem to work for Zora. Perhaps because it was made specifically for Hylians. That would make sense. He's gonna go ahead, make sure there's not anything strange going on where I'm headed. Why don't you just walk with me and fight the monsters with me? But thanks, I guess. So, do I have anything that provides electric resistance? Yes, I have this one that's mid-level for 4 minutes and 50 seconds. This one that's low level for 5 minutes and 30 seconds. Okay. I think that should be good, don't you think? I think so. Because I'll just. I can't. I wouldn't think I'd be fighting electric type monsters for more than, 15 total minutes. Oh, I don't have many arrows though. Maybe I should go to a stable really quick and stock up from Beetle. Yep, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna fast travel, buy a few things. Make sure I'm all set. Maybe I'll cook some things as well. I just used a lot. Oh yeah, I did just use a lot of healing things. Yeah. Oh no, I should go to Hatino Village and pray to the goddess statue as well so I can increase my hearts. Okay, that's number two on the list. It's the goddess statue. First, buy some arrows from Beetle. And then go get an extra heart. Come here, let's go. There he is. My little backpacker merchant. Yay. Why? I love that he just folds out his little table. What you got, sir? Heck yeah. All of them. Give me every single arrow you have. Run low. Sweet. So now I have 45 arrows in my inventory. All set for now. I'm gonna cook. Oh, that girl's so cute. I think I'm mostly just gonna cook things on their own, individually. Cook a lot of things that'll heal or restore some hearts. Oh! I was thinking about taking one of those apples. Apparently anything lying around here is up for grabs. What about this cuckoo? Oh, I just kind of feel bad about picking them up. They're so mad. Okay, I thought he was gonna, like, call his little rooster friends to come and attack me, but he didn't. Ooh, that was a long ways away from the pot. Yeah, see, this is what I'm gonna mostly need. Things that restore, like, 3 hearts. I don't need to get too carried away with my cooking. People in, like, a couple videos ago, I think I expressed some concerns, wondering if people thought cooking or watching me cook was boring, and apparently people enjoy it. Which makes me happy. Because I really, really like cooking in this game. That's like half the time that I'm playing on Joey's account, I'm just like cooking shit for him. And I love it. It's so fun to experiment with different stuff. What is that? I'll cook it with monster parts for an elixir. It'll help me be all sneaky. I wish I could sit on that other little... Ooh, a mid-level stealth effect. Cool. Nice. That will help whenever I am, whenever I'm trying to catch another horse. Oh, I definitely need to cook that zap shroom. It said it provides protection against electricity. Might as well cook it while I'm here. Oh yeah, I forgot. Wow, that's so much. That looks like chocolate cake. Did that not look like cake? Okay, zap shroom. Cook that. Maybe I should just cook it on its own. I don't want to mess it up with anything else. Yeah, okay, I'll cook it on its own. Wish I had another one, though. That would probably boost it a bit. Okay, that's a little baby one. A little 2.5 minute one. I can live with that. Ooh, an electric key swing. Yeah, toss it in with some critters to make elixirs. I bet we'll have to toss it in with critters. Oh, shoot. I should have used it with that firefly. Aw, poop. Okay. Oh, well. Oh, wait, no, the firefly didn't... I should have used it... Okay, so I guess I need... a critter, like an animal that I've caught that provides electric resistance to mix this with, and that will amplify the electric resistance effects, I suppose. Do a couple more defense up things. Since I went through those in that stupid guardian battle.
Um,
Okay. Oh, I need to cook that radish. Who's texting me? It's my boyfriend because he has been at work a long time, but it's finally dying down, I bet. Oh, he's so sweet. I was telling him I felt in the way at his restaurant because I went in earlier today and it was very busy, a lot of people waiting, and I was just waiting on my to go order. And it was just like anywhere I stood, I felt in the way because there were just so many people waiting. It was so busy. Okay, I'm just gonna cook this radish. Oh, it's a big hearty radish, and then I have a regular hearty radish. Oh, it gives me 5 extra hearts. That is awesome. Yeah, I think I'd cooked maybe... Yeah, I'd cooked a smaller one before, so the smaller one gives me 3 extra hearts, and the big one gives me 5 extra. Okay, I'm gonna cook the small one, and then we're done. Then we're moving on. We're gonna go pray to the goddess, get me an extra heart. Yeah, 3 extra hearts. Cool. I like those. Those are so fun. So handy. I'm gonna fast travel to the tech lab. And then I can glide down. Oh wait, she said something about bringing her ancient, like parts from, I guess they're parts of the Guardians, the ancient screws and things like that. So I'm gonna see if she's in there and see if I can take them to her. I think she told me to meet her in another tech lab, but gonna try anyways. I love the little statue on top of the tech lab with the big glasses. That's so cute. Okay, she's here. Oh, hello. Something good? What? I'm glad you asked. If you bring me some ancient materials, I'll power up your runes. Oh, yeah. I heard about this. 3 ancient screws to... upgrade the sensor, 3 ancient shafts to power up your remote bombs, and 3 ancient cores to power up stasis. Sweet. I think I have some of those. Yep. Let's just try to do all of them if I have them. Oh, I snapped 4. Guardian lock removed. So, oh, I just go put it on the pedestal. But Joey was telling me not to feel in the way that everybody liked seeing me. That's why he was being sweet. Whee! It's gonna upgrade my Sheikah sensor. So what's that gonna do? Sheikah sensor plus! Searching for compendium items. If your sensor has been augmented to search for things other than shrines, it will react when you are close to the thing you have set it to look for. Head in the direction of where the reaction is strongest, and you should be able to find the thing you're looking for. Cool, so as long as I have a picture of something, I can look for it with the sensor? That's awesome. That'll come in handy. At some point, I'm sure. Yahoo! Oh? The Sheikah Sensor Plus. I really want to see it. Alright, I'll show it to him later. Let me see what else I can upgrade, though. I know. You don't have to keep telling me. Oh, wait, I don't have any of those things now. Ancient gear, ancient screw. I don't have any ancient shafts. Aww. Poop. Yes, look at my sensor. Okay, learn by trying. First, go take a picture of a sun shroom. There's one behind the lab. Okay. Oh, hey. There's... Okay, I had already marked that. I guess I forgot I marked it. Oh yeah, because I was down there, so I'm sure I saw it down there. Cool. Oh. There's the sense room. Right by the door. Oh! I was supposed to take a picture of it. Let me just put it right back down. Nope. Nope. There we go. Yay! And it pops up saying the name of it. Cool. So now I can go show him that. Then hopefully move on. Yes. I like this guy though, he looks really cool. To the picture of the Sunshroom, the Sheikah Sensor Plus will be able to sense Sunshrooms. Detailed instructions written in the book there. Meh. He wants 3 Sunshrooms, of course he does. Retsam Forest? Oh, okay. North Hivatino Village. Alright, that's a side quest for another time. I do believe. Oh, but the whole point of coming here was to... Ah! Meant to go out here. Okay. Sorry, Joey texted me again. One of our friends may come over. Was that? Oh no! I feel like I'll get something if I chop down all this grass. It's a different color. Ah! Okay, a restless cricket. I'm probably not gonna get a thing, but I'm gonna try. Nope, not a thing. But it looks nicer now, I guess. Alright, village is down this way. So I'm just gonna glide down. Find... Yeah, the goddess statue is... Wait, or is that in... Kokoriko Village. Or Kakariko. I don't know how to pronounce it. Oh, I can't remember. Yeah, I think it is in Kakariko Village. Yeah, I don't see one around here. There's a lizard though. Aw, he got away. Well, that was still a fun little time, I guess. I'm so silly. Always going to the wrong places. Look at that guy, mid-stride. He's got some big ol' suspenders on. Wish I had some suspenders like that. Not really. Crouching in a grassy field makes it harder for- Okay, good! I was hoping that that was the case, that if the grass was high, that that would add to my stealth. Okay, I knew all of those tips that it was telling me. Alright, the statue is... Yep, there it is. I don't know why I thought that was in Hivatino Village. I'm gonna glide right down to it. Yeah! yeah, definitely need another heart. God, I need another heart so bad. I might do another heart the next time I power up as well. I'm not sure. Because I've just been getting damaged a lot. Been dying a whole bunch. Listen, lady, I'm gonna try to bring peace to Hyrule. I just gotta quit dying. Oh yeah, so that is Zora's domain. Ooh, the Veiled Falls. Are they secret? Guess I need to find out. Alright. Now we're actually gonna make our way to Zora's domain. Half an hour into the episode. We're making our way there. Different bait works on different kinds of fish. Okay, cool. Good to know. So it's gonna be raining this whole journey along this road. This is a long ass road. Okay. I'm definitely not gonna get there in this episode. Definitely not, but I'm gonna try to get a chunk of it out of the way, at least. And I've got another heart, cooked a lot of stuff, we are ready to go. Oh yeah, there's this guy. Got more arrows. I need to use a different bow. This one is just, it zooms up too much sometimes. Oh, he got that rock! Resourceful motherfucker. Ooh, and he almost got me with his tongue. There's a blue rupee under that rock. Thanks, friend. Uh-oh. What was that? That's a thing. I don't need the thing. Oh, God. How did I miss that? Oh, how did I hit that? Oh, squirrels, look at their big fluffy tails. Zap shroom. Oh, I should have taken a picture of it. Oh my god, another one. Fuckwad. God, I hate those things. Is there a rupee under this rock? No. Bummer. Ooh. This guy. Can I get a picture of him from this far away? I can get a picture of this, can I? No? Well, let me take a picture of that. Ah! Look at that guy. He's about to come at me. He just disappeared. I love that you can rotate the screen right here. It makes for some really funny faces. Yeah, he just disappeared. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. There's the asshole. Yeah, I don't feel like getting in there for all that. Not that important. What is this? Anything? No? Okay. Just a... Ooh! Mark along the road. Glad that guy didn't try to come at me just now. Ooh. Oh. What am I using my axe for? Oh. Yes. I just want to do the most damage. Get these out of the way. There we go. Sweet, got some arrows. Anything else up here? Come on. Oh, so I can't pick this up? Weird. More arrows, another bow, but I don't need that bow. Only can pick up this pot, though. Oh no, I didn't mean to set it down. Fuck pottery. Oh good, a weapon. Oh, it's only a 5, but whatever. It's better than the 2 that I have right now. Wait, this is the road I need to go on, right? Yeah, okay. Any enemies? Doesn't look like it. Wait, this is just where I came from. That's just where I came from. Ugh! Okay, up this way. Thank God for maps. If not, I would just be running around in circles. Is there something beneath this rock? Oh God! Take that. Aw, shoot. Bye, Felicia. Oh, what? I just knocked all that stuff down there too? How did I do that? When I threw that rock? I don't know. Huh. And there's some fishies in that river. Ooh. No. Yay, got him! See, those guys are really annoying, but they just take, like, one shot to kill, which is, whoops, which is nice. Ah! There we go. Got him. So do I need to get anything on this river? No. I think it's just mostly enemies. Let me get in here and get that fish at least. Ooh! Yeah, that current is... Oh god. Okay, I need you to turn this way, Link. Thank you. Strong current there. Ugh! There we go. Hate those guys. Look at these big boulders. What are these boulders doing here? Should I do a thing with the boulders? I feel like there's something to break over there. Let's try that. I mean, I could probably break it with... Oh, okay, that just went over there. Could probably blow that up with a... I mean, I can definitely blow that up with a bomb. But wouldn't it be so fun to just knock a boulder over there? Rupees? No, no rupees. Did I kill the fishy? Nope. Ooh, let me take a picture. Nailed it. Save. I feel like this is something I'm gonna forget about a lot. I'm not going to be using that compendium much at all. Going to constantly forget it's even there. But it'd be nice if I remembered. I'm just going to let this one recharge and then I'll blow this up. Ooh, okay, sweet. Ooh, topaz, amber, and flint. Gotta have that flint. All right. Back on the road. Oop. Picture it. Nope. I'm just gonna take pictures of all the mushrooms. Why is this just sitting here? I didn't blow that up or anything or knock it down. Ooh. What's happening? Oh, it's the prince! Sorry you Never mind. Sorry for calling out to you from the river. Since I pressured you into coming, I was not sure you would really come through. I'm pleased things are going well. Ever since this strange occurrence, there have been lots of monsters around here. Be careful as you proceed. In a hurry, all my fellow Zora are anxiously awaiting your arrival. Dude, I'ma try. I don't know why you don't just... He's just gonna be swimming along the river. Popping up every once in a while to tell me I'm doing a good job. But that I should hurry, because people are counting on me. What's this? Just a stump? Nothing more? Okay. That's another just path marker. Those look- Oh god! Oh god! What just happened? Somebody throw those, or did those just fall off of the mountain? I feel like I should get some higher ground here and figure it out. Ooh, this looks like a thing. Ooh, yep. Oh, look at him. He thinks I'm gonna come around from that way, but he doesn't know that I'm on top of the rock and I'm gonna fucking murder his ass. Okay. Bomb arrow time. Just for giggles. What? What? I just used two bomb arrows. And it didn't get him? Yeah! I got him. That was fun. Anything under here? A froggy! A tireless frog. It'll increase my maximum stamina. Hell yeah. What's up here? Little camp? Yes. Looks like there's some weapons up there. Ooh, my bow broke. Story of my life. Oh, there's two up there. I didn't even see that. Okay. Yeah, let's use this knight's bow. I just want to know why. Oh, heck. Okay, we're getting them. Yeah, I just want to know why my bomb arrow didn't work. Ooh, that was nice. Lizalfoss tail. Ingredient and elixirs. I wonder if I could just sneak my way up to this guy. Or I could just sneak my way into the cave. No, I'll sneak my way to this guy. Is he eating something? No. He's got a boomerang, though. Wonder. Ooh. I'm sneaking. I'm trying. Ooh! A nice shield. Yeah, I'll drop that one. Wow! Yep. He doesn't know I'm under here. That's nice. Kinda just wanna run away now, because I don't feel like sneaking, but I also don't feel like fighting. Ooh, what's this? Hearty truffle. Oh, it can temporarily increase maximum hearts too, and a radish. Wow. Very nice. Okay. Don't know what's down there. Ooh, but here's a camp of lizards up here. Ooh, what's that? Looks like a shock arrow. Looks like a yellow tip. Oops. I thought I was sneaking. Alright, I am going to try really hard to sneak up on these guys, but they're being... That guy's really perceptive. Ugh, both of them are. Of course, now they can see me. Oh! Heck no. Oh, man. Now this one sees me. Ah! No, get off that tree! Ah. Okay. Maybe I can approach them from this way and have some better sneaky luck. Oh, no! Stop seeing me! Maybe I should take a stealth thing. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Ugh. No! Don't notice me. No! I hate when the question mark starts filling up. Ooh! Oh, just a Hylian shroom. That looked weird for some reason. Maybe I can just try to book it through this area? No, I should take on this area. Maybe I should switch to this bow since it can shoot farther. Oh! Wow. Got him in one hit. Okay. Where's another one? Can I get this arrow? Uh-oh. Look at him! He's like, who's that? Can I get this guy with one shot? No. Not close enough. Oh gosh. He was about to get me with a shock arrow. Woo! Got him. Aw, that bow's badly damaged. Oh god. Can I take the shock arrow, though, that he shot at me? No? That's some crap. Where is this guy? There he is. Got him! Whew, that bow is nice. I need another one of those. Did I get them all? Probably not. But I need to go through all this and see if I can get some good weapons out of it. Ooh, that Lazel bow's better than that one for sure. I don't see any more from right here, but that doesn't really mean anything. A rupee, yay! Tree branch, don't need that. Oh, heck. I've been saying heck a lot recently, and I don't really know why. Whoops! Ooh. Shoot. Okay, whoops. Let me just do the knight's bow. Ooh. Oh no. There are two more of them. Let me run away a little bit. And also drop that bow to get this one. Wait, what can I take? Oh! It was a shock arrow. How did I get that? I didn't think that those were on the ground for me to get. Hmm. Cool. Is that a shock arrow? Where was it? It said take. Ugh. Whatever. What is this? Another bow! Okay, there's some shock arrows. Sweet. I'm just going to climb up here, get him one last time. Okay. Alright, tree. Work with me here. There we go. Ooh, one hit. Sweet. Those one hits are so fun. Whoops. Oh well. Shock arrow. Is there another one around here? No. Oh, there it is. Ooh, a chest. What do you hold? Soldier's bow. Only 14, but it is better than this one. Whew, that was a little stressful, but I did it, and I'm proud of myself for not just running away from it. I don't really care a whole lot about getting that beehive. Aww, these things were right here. Oh, there's a regular arrow. Is that a truffle? I hate when I don't realize that there are objects to interact with in the area, you know? Like, I didn't know about those metal boxes before. And I mean, like, that's good that the game doesn't, like, make them super obvious to you. You really have to study the area to figure it out, which is really cool. I really, really appreciate that about this game. But then it just makes me frustrated with myself whenever I forget to really survey the whole area before taking it on. Okay, we're like a third. Well, I don't know. That road's really windy. Like, maybe a fourth of the way through, I guess. Yeah, I'd say a fourth. But we're making progress. I'm gonna end the episode here. Gonna pick right back up here when I leave off. I'm about to record another episode, so you'll see me in this little bit of makeup and Thor shirt again tomorrow or whenever I upload the next episode. This rain isn't too bad. It's still, like, sunny out and everything still looks really pretty. I thought the rain would kind of bum me out, but it's really nice. I like it. Where are you all in the game if you're still playing? I'm sure a lot of people have beaten it already. I'm taking my sweet time playing it, and that's okay with me. But next time we are hopefully going to reach Zora's Domain, depending on what we run into along this road. Maybe it'll be the episode after next. I don't know. All right, if you want to follow my other social media, links are in the description box. You all have a wonderful day. Be kind to one another, and don't forget to be awesome. Bye.